Activity over the past 2 weeks has exceeded our projections.
I never imagined it would have an impact like this.
If it reaches its final form, the increase in thermal energy usage would trigger another ice age.
Our mission is to capture the satellite cannon the NEVEC has created and use its firepower to prevent the overgee acrid from reaching its final form. The first stage of this operation is to storm the NEVEC base to the north. From there, we'll use their shuttles to get to NEOS.
To the shuttle before the cargo bay closes.
Station firing sequence has been initialized. Docking sequence overridden. Docking procedures will resume upon completion of firing sequence. Controlled firing will begin in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's one hell of a weapon.
Yeah, the commander wasn't kidding.
Stand by to transmit. Repeat, transmit your code. If you do not transmit your code, you'll be treated as an enemy vessel. We're going to verify your crew members' IDs. Stand by for verification after docking.
Entering standby, releasing pilot. Initializing. Ready. Standby, releasing pilot. Initialize. Initializing. Ready.
Entering standby, releasing pilot.